Yeah, beer hot. Oh, yeah.
I'm his what? I'm his mama?
Yep, you missed.
I am him.
Mama. What?
No,
you
really.
Did?
No, I no way.
On the floor, and what does he do? He's doing his game! Oh my god!
Oh my god! I'm back to play, man. I think I did shoot with any. Why can't you do that, man? It's just me.
Oh my good.
Yeah, I can tell you one thing though. I see a big red motherfucker from another hour. I see a big fat motherfucker trying to help us bring the world.
Ah.
If you find outside of the
public. What the heck channel is that? You speak the English?
Right.
Noodlehead! Hey.
You ain't gotta like me. You know what? No. I'm gonna say, boy, they ain't gotta like me. You know what I'm doing. All right. And,
What?
I'm wondering where the sign is ready to be viral. I never ended it here.
But these nuts?
Hey, tell my Dean to drive over here. But I need to do some of them bad. I don't know.
Why didn't get up and go to the bathroom?
Have you ever seen somebody's eyes become dirty in your life? Go to the bathroom. Did you just say you had to go to the bathroom? No.
Go upstairs and go to bed.
You just say you had to use the bathroom. And now you say, no, I didn't care. I didn't care, I didn't care, I didn't care. I had a good
job. It's new.
These nuts.
If the motherfucker down south of town, but anybody fuck you, you go out of the car.
Can you tell me a story?
That's how it happened.
Okay, we're gonna listen to how it happened. Say about a cat and a rat?
Alright, you don't get game, man.
Hey!
Ooh.
You? Do you like chicken?
Chicken.
What's your favorite meat? You know it's 2:55 in the morning, right? You need to go to bed. Yeah, what the?
Hey, bro, I told you, I woke up, bro, so yeah, it was 2:52.
Yeah.
It was 2:52.
Oh.
Yeah, I thought you had to read 2:53.
It's 2:56 now.
I can't understand how to foot.
Michael, we should have got him lying on the floor, eating his toast. You've been sitting down here eating some toast. That's probably stale. Extremely cold. For about 2 hours now. The first time you tried to make toast, you pulled down the toaster, and you didn't even put any fucking toast in it. It popped up, and it was your toaster, and you tried to blame me. Earlier, you was trying to take my goddamn money. Now you know it's yours. That's my money. You'd be looking very retarded.
I'm going to go to the hospital.